Well, thank you very much. We're going to conclude the first act of our little opera here with a traditional song. Now, one of the trends in Canadian popular music, and of course symphonic music over the past few years, has been the strong influence of the Celtic culture and the Gaelic language into the music and dance. This trend has been, somewhat baffling. What's there, like, seven people on earth that can still speak Gaelic?
That's right. And you know, those people don't even like that kind of music.
Oh, they hate that crap.
It's
just last summer, we were out on Cape Breton Island on Canada's east coast, the supposed hotbed of Celtic culture. Turn on the radio, what do you hear?
What?
Procol Harum. 24 hours a day,
Procol Harum.
They love conquistador. It's actually a Gaelic word.
Oh, what does it mean?
Coal miner.
Oh, I didn't know. Thank you for the information.
I'm here to educate. So, but what the heck, the Celtic thing, it's a bandwagon. So we jumped aboard. And if you're going to jump aboard with your closest friends.
Yeah,
that's
right. Our buddies.
Tuvai kame kucham ruma pi pak.